Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Lately I've been getting a lot of requests for English versions of my videos, so I thought I'd sit down and record for you a step-by-step guide on how to turn on English subtitles on each of my videos. So let's get started. Let's pick the most recent video here, which is the crochet flower. Once you have that video loaded, make sure to click on that CC icon to turn on the subtitles. Once it's on, you're gonna see a little red line underneath that icon. Now, next to that, click the settings, which is the little gadgets icon. Once the menu pops up, go to subtitles and then click on that and then auto translation. So you're gonna have quite a few languages here you could pick from, but right now we're trying to go to English, so click on English. And there you're gonna see the titles are gonna be in English, including the numbers, they're in English. So let's go through that again in case I went a little bit too quick. Let's pick another video here. Once you have this video loaded, you're gonna go onto the CC icon. Click on that to turn on the closed captions. Next to that, click the settings, go up to subtitles, and click on the arrow next to Spanish auto-generated, and then click auto-translate. From here, you're going to have a list of languages in alphabetical order. So make sure to go down to the E's and click on English. Next, I would like to go over with you the different viewing options that you have for the subtitles. Once you select the language, click on the arrow next to subtitles. That's going to take you to a different tab and click on options on the top. Here you're able to see the different options menu that you have for your subtitles. Go ahead and click on font family. Here are the different type of font types that you have. So feel free to click on each of them and select the one that you desire. So the next option that you have under the options tab is the font color. So once you're under the options tab, underneath font family, the option is font color. Make sure to click on the arrow next to the color. And you have quite a few options here for font color. So go ahead and select the color that best suits the video that you're currently viewing. And the last subtitle option I'm going to go over with you is the font size. So click on the arrow next to font size, and here you're able to select the sizes ranging from 50% up to the largest being 400%. So that concludes my step-by-step video on turning on English subtitles for my video. I hope this video was very helpful. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to comment down below, and if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button.